Yeah, I'm gonna do a little tribute to one of the best bass players of all time, Cliff Burton. Well, he is my favorite bass player. He's awesome. And they just came up with an Area Pro 2 Black and Gold Signature Cliff Burton model. And I'm gonna own one someday. It'll go $7,000 on it. So, anyhow, I'm gonna do with a little part from the Bell Tools, the intro. When Cliff did it live, he always improvised on it totally, so I'm just gonna try it out, just messing around too.